have a torsion pendulum, which is run by a torsion spring, and so it's like any other simple harmonic motion device, and that we can displace it, and it will oscillate. Now, important notice, if you displace this too much, you'll actually cause the spring to start buckling, as you would with any spring, but it's more noticeable for this, and so it's really important to keep the small angle approximation going.